Thanks for the 3 months, bro. Appreciate it. What'd you miss? Oh, just like the most goated night play ever, bro. That's kind of huge. It's okay, I have ruin too, lol. They've been cleansing shit, bro. This bitch. This bitch. The one team that does totems, like literally, bro, it's crazy. That's nuts. Self-healing in a corner against a Legion. No medkit, by the way. You're literally using self-care. That's nuts, dude. What did you expect was gonna happen, Bozo? Oh my god. You're so stupid. Trying down Bill with Frenzy. Ha! Oh! Fuck! Oh my god. Goated killer, bro. Oh my god. Sable finally healed. Oh shit. My face to darkness is gone. What flavor the knife is? Cherry. It's a red candy, it's probably a cherry, bruh. They even scream on your shoulder. That's great. No, no, they did not. We got a little bit of a gimmick going on here. I'm playing literally with two perks. I guess I can break this. God bless the FOV slider. Straight fire. I love human mix it. I'm bad. Can I just send ruin flashbacks? Oh, literally. You can also just kick the gen and then use fuming, and that's 200%. It stacks with all regression. Yeah, it stacks with that too. On that one PTB, you could get, I think it was like 400 or 500% regression speed. You brought Call of Brian Overcharge and then Fuming Mix Sip. Maybe it was 600% actually. You can make it regress stupid fast. Why do you see now? Oh my god, smartest survivor, man. Oh my god. Cooldown reduction. Old Tinker was a charge time add-on or perk. It affected add-ons. So like if you had let's say Huntress and you brought the wind up add-on for a faster throw, Tinker would buff the add-on by an additional amount. So you could bring like both wind up add-ons plus Tinker and then it would do more. That's basically what Tinkerer did. Yeah. So any killer with a charge bar, basically, or like a charge time mechanic, like Huntress, Wraith with cloaking, I believe. Trapper with laying down traps. Hillbilly, stuff like that. Abba? I don't believe Tinkerer was still in the game when Leatherface came out. Leatherface came out, like, right before Pig. Or Freddy. Somewhere around there. Big bags, bro. Yo, what's up, Potch? I guess I could break its palate. Was stacked in 1.0? He literally was. The things I would do to see Killer Instinct on Oblivious people, dude. That would be so nice. Oh my god. Wait, do I not have a... I do have a Mori. Is he not on Deathhook? Huh? Was 2.1. Oh, okay. Man, that's crazy, bro. She's teabagging because she has a very, very desperate need for attention. At 4 gens? Yeah, bro. It is what it is. I want the hunk skin. Oh. And then bring Enduring Spirit Fury and then two regression perks of your choice and people will just fucking piss themselves. It's so funny. They just won't stop bitching. Do I actually have the fucking chase bug? They're trolling, right? Yeah, same. If DBD ever adds like workshop support through Steam, oh my god. I will become a modder and I'll make sick maps, bro. Oh wait, the chase bug is gone. It fixed itself. What the fuck? How did it fix itself? Slay. There we go. I'm just gonna run up behind her and cancel. Yeah, this song's addicting, I love it. The instrumental is also really nice. Worth it. You're closer, I can hear you. I think. Let's chase, please. Oh my god. Took so long. Is she still at this loop then? Yeah, she is. Speed. Is Chase still bugged? No, it fixed itself. Once it started chasing Lori, it fixed itself. Thank God. Alec, please. All this for haste. Leave the lorry for extra haste. Yeah. It's on your left. Oh my god. Goated, man. Controller issues. Happens. That's not even aim adjusting, that's just an analog stick being inaccurate. That's rough. How am I not in chase, please? Got 20% haste going on right now. Good movement speed. Slay, bro.